What is up, guys? Jimmy, your Chaos Silencer, and welcome back. And I've got a quick terminal map update for you guys. As you know, we've been talking about the map terminal from Modern Warfare 2 coming to Modern Warfare 3. And that is, it looks like it is going to happen. Infinity Ward's executive producer, Mark Rubin, answered some more questions on it. Good news is it will be free for all users, both non-elite and elite premium subscribers will get it. The bad news is he says that more than likely, it looks like Xbox 360 will get it 30 days before PS3, which you PS3 guys are kind of used to that, so this isn't really anything different. It looks like it's going to be a standalone map. It's not going to be in the same elite-style content calendar as we've seen all the other DLC come. And let's see what else he's got. He says that it may not necessarily be released on a Tuesday because it's a map itself. It could potentially be a title update, a patch. They could actually put this map through as a patch, but most likely he thinks it'll be a DLC drop. He also goes on to say terminal release is very soon, and then he talks about how there wasn't many major gameplay changes that needed done, as the Modern Warfare 3 engine it's a Modern Warfare 2 engine upgraded. The terminal map required little gameplay changes other than the checking to make sure everything from Modern Warfare 3 worked in the old style map. For instance, like the assault drone, making sure it could surpass the inflatable tube stairs, and making sure all the strike package rewards would work correctly in it. They went on to say, obviously, if anybody put up leaked images or footage, they hit those down with copyright strikes. They didn't want to say how it was leaked. And then people asked him if this was going to be the only map. And he said he was hopeful about more Modern Warfare 2 maps, but Terminal remains as the only returning old map for now. So basically, in a nutshell here, you can probably look for the Terminal map on Modern Warfare 3 to drop as a patch or a DLC, but it's not going to be along with the same elite content that we've been getting, and we're probably going to see it in the next couple weeks. So stay tuned. If I get any more updates, I will let you guys know. Peace.